find one like it to open the gate. It's near. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
Through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe. The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen, learnt their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. Is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
If you fall, you will die.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Thank you.
resist anymore. Just give him back. Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not real.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire. of illusion. Valravan. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian. To Hisar. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her, I know.
To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, and the god of illusion, Valravan. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead. But in the beginning, there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a car. The fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
She finished him!
burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senos?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Thank you.